Okay, so I was cleaning up around and I found something called glue solution. And now I've never seen anybody try this before, or I don't think. If somebody has, I'm making my borax solution back here. Anyway, so I'm doing two tablespoons. I'm gonna be trying to do using glue solution. This is from Wild Geese old kit. I'm not sure. I tried a little bit and it looked like it worked, but I couldn't really tell because I over-boraxed it. Yeah, it's very oily. Let me add this. I added a little grain to it. It's working. Oh, that was fast. That was like the world's fastest cylinder ever. Alright, we have some now. That was less than a minute, and you already have slime. Whoa, cool. It is very extremely overactivated. So, I recommend doing 1 tablespoon of borax. It didn't dye it green like I thought it was either. I just need. I don't know, it made it slime in less than a minute. How cool is that? Whoa, I did not expect that! Dinosaurs, come on. It's not sticky. The rodeo. Okay, I'm gonna move this, sorry. This is how it looks. He reacts very strongly to borax, so I probably stuff is more expensive for than glue, but a little one a long way. Still have some glue left on my plate. Anyway, that's really cool. Thank you for watching and coming along on this journey. Anyway, so if you have some laying around, it can make slime.